To create bulleted and numbered lists, first select text on a slide, and then on the Home tab, select the bulleted or numbered option to modify the selected text. If you click the drop-down next to either bulleted or numbered, you'll get additional options, such as the symbol for the bullets.